this may have been a bastard, but he was a brilliant one. He hid decryption algorithms for his journal all over Europa. Found one. It's in this console. Bring the key to it. We told her she was adopted, Anna. It was simpler than telling her about our father's infidelity. But it was more than that. Anna had some destructive tendencies as a child. Reminded us all of the old man himself. Our mother thought if Anna believed she wasn't one of us, she'd dodge our grandfather's genetic cruelty, as she called it. I never bought it. Cruelty isn't genetic. It's learned. Clovis chose to be evil, and Anna was just a child acting out after losing her father. But in my original timeline, my dark future, Anna eventually found her own brand of cruelty, thanks to the darkness. It used her troubled past to manipulate her, and she wasn't strong enough to resist, and I had to put an end to it, to my little sister's life. There was no other choice.
You killed Anna?
In my dark future, yes. Truth be told, I miss her. But in this timeline, she doesn't even know that I'm alive. That's by my own design. This time, I kept her away from her past and from me to prevent the darkness from getting to her. But no matter what I do, it still finds a way. Iris Morn gave in to curiosity and brought the darkness. Aramis gave in to desire and built a dark empire. As with all things dark, they were both driven by obsession. Because that's where our fault lies. That's how darkness corrupts. I can't ignore it any longer. Keeping Anna away will only cause her obsession to grow, and the darkness will find her. I must find her first. The decryption code worked. There's enough stasis research in here to hold us over for now, but there's a lot yet to decipher. And Anna should be here when we do. I'll let you know what's next, once I make sense of it all. Thanks for your help last time. I was able to decrypt a portion of the journal with what we found, and it's even more unsavory than I ever knew. Amongst the madness, however, it appears our efforts were not in vain. Clovis hadn't just found stasis, he'd enhanced it. Fortunately for the world, he didn't know how to use it. Just sat in a lab somewhere until the collapse, like so many of his experiments. Decrypting the remainder of his journal should point us in the direction of that knowledge. And I know where we can do just that.